Welcome back, folks. In the last episode, we we got Joey a new shell. He now has a welder. I think he really likes the new shell.
Never mind.
And we found a new key. We don't yet know where this key is used. Got a hint.
Hey! I...
Yeah. Because on the key it says bulk walk. So I think we are done at this place, at least for the moment. And we have to get this elevator running. And since Joey now has the capability to weld things, we shall be able to cut this cable.
Fancy doing some welding, Joey?
You bet. I want some action. Who's the victim?
You can't go using your welder on people.
Well, you could,
oh,
but...
yeah? Who says?
Asimov's Laws of Robotics.
That's fiction, Foster. It's just something some guy made up.
It's sound moral sense. Anyway, what I had in mind with that cable...
This sounds like a job for Captain Welder.
I do think, Joey's argument a bit more convincing than Robert's argument. Okay, now we've got this cable loose. But we are not able to reach this cable yet, because we have to go downstairs. We can't go downstairs. I think, until we get this elevator to run. We can't get this elevator to run until the alarm has been... the security alert has been disabled. So the next thing that we shall try to do is disable the security alert. Maybe our ID card that we stole from Reich will help us with this. Let's talk to these guys again, but before we do this, we shall save, because the last time we encountered those guys, it didn't turn out really that well, to be quite honest. So let's save here.
Yes? I'd like a few answers. Yes? How do I get down to ground level?
Yes?
Who is Overman? When will the elevator be fixed? Who is Reich, and why was he killed? You can get information from the Link Terminal. Just who are you, anyway? I'm here to inspect the building. Yes? That's right, routine inspection. Yes? Heard anything about an inspection, Sam?
What kind of an inspection, Norville?
A routine inspection.
Routine, huh? That's unusual.
It's not convenient right now. Quit pestering me when I'm busy.
Never mind, but... maybe we can use this terminal to make some progress in this game. Okay, security service, maybe? Oh yeah. I think we are lacking something. I really do think that we are lacking something. Maybe, yes. We have to do something else. We before we will be able to disable the security alert. I do think that we are really done with the factory. But let's check out this place. Hello, man.
Excuse me.
Yep. What do you want? Speak up.
I'm here to inspect the plant.
Oh,
I'm allergic to plants. They give me sores and boils.
I meant the power plant.
Well, what's stopping you? Who are you anyway?
My name's Foster.
Stay away from him, Rob. He's a human bomb.
What are you talking about?
He's got a fuse in his mouth.
That's a cigarette. He's inhaling the smoke for pleasure.
Get serious, Foster.
How I like you, Joey. Have security been through here?
Yes, they have. Not a moment's peace. Did they find the Sabs yet?
I don't think so.
I hope they string them up.
Who do these Sabs represent?
You what? I said, you what? Another corporation, you thick wit. Obart, our biggest rivals.
You mean we're at war with them?
Economically we are, and they're winning.
How come?
By flooding the market with gimmicky garbage.
Like useful stuff instead of pipes and conduits, maybe?
Do you know a guy called Overman?
Nah, never heard of him.
What's your opinion of the council?
They're doing a grand job.
Don't you ever do any work?
Can't you see I'm trying to sleep?
I want to get out of the city.
You what? What do you want to do that for, eh?
I don't belong here.
Where do you belong, then?
I'm from the wilderness.
The Gap, you mean? Bloody awful place, full of mutants.
Have you ever been there?
Not me. I don't want to get contaminated.
Yeah, I don't think that this guy will be of any help to us. There's a switch there.
It's switched to the on position.
Okay, so maybe we should switch it to the off position.
Leave that alone! You trying to kill yourself?
So as it turns out, this old man actually does serve a purpose here. Namely in preventing us from switching the switch. But that doesn't mean that we can't do things.
Get off! That's electrical, that is.
Yeah, it's electrical.
What a waste of energy.
What's that light bulb doing that there anyway?
What a waste of energy.
Okay. There's a button there.
It's marked Surge Test Control.
There's another button there.
It's marked Surge Test Control.
And I bet this... Yeah. Let's just press this button and look what happens. I think that's safe.
There's a safety device holding it fast.
Can you just disable the safety device, maybe?
There's a safety...
How about using that wrench of yours?
I've loosened the nut.
Okay, now try to press the button. That seems useful.
There's a safety.
Oh, I think I get why there are two buttons.
I've loosened the nut.
Good old companion-based puzzles.
Try pressing the button on the right.
Yeah.
You're in my way, Foster.
No, I'm not in your way, so try pressing the button on the right.
Now you've done it, mate. I'll have to fetch old Obin. And you better stay here in case there's an explosion.
Yeah, that's first thing, let's switch off this thing, whatever this thing switches off. Uh-huh. So it's a light bulb.
There's no power lighting.
Let me get the light bulb. Okay, now we got a light bulb, even though I don't know why we should have gotten this light bulb.
That chair is like.
Can you switch it on again? Yeah, you can, but there's no reason really why we
can't reach the switches.
I think that's a job for Joe.
Open up that control panel.
Can't be done.
How do you know? You haven't even tried.
You look at it, you'll find it's locked.
But we do have a key.
Can't reach.
We do have a key though.
Can't reach.
I'm really puzzled by this puzzle. I think we... I think we're missing something. Yes. I think we are missing something here. We're missing an item.
Never mind.
I do think that we are missing an item. Maybe that item is to be found within the plant. It is the power plant, not the vegetable kind of thing that's causing allergic plant. No light bulbs here. Or any other useful items. This door.
Just a jumble of ASCII. Meaningless.
Yeah, I'm sure. Doesn't mean a thing, therefore.
There must be a secret.
I think you're just... It could be that they actually don't mean a thing, or you're just stupid.
These figures mean nothing to me.
Yeah, like I thought. I think we are missing an item here. We shall find out where to find this item in the next episode. So, until then, folks, until then, see you.